as a student at the University of Chicago, there was a posting on the wall saying, do you like space? Do you want to work on instruments? And I ran over to the building and applied right then and there. I'm an associate professor in the College of Engineering at the University of Michigan. I build instruments that go on spacecraft that we use to explore the solar system to better understand how the sun affects life here on Earth. I developed an instrument called the Solar Probe Cup that points straight at the sun during every encounter and scoops up samples of the sun's atmosphere. I developed a lot of skills at the University of Chicago I've used the rest of my life. An unexpected one was I love the scavenger hunt, going after something ridiculous and having not enough time, not enough resources. This is kind of what these large science consortia are like. There's an opportunity, you get accepted, and then you're like, wait, we only have a year to do what? I love designing things to work in space. It's so different from the environment we experience at Earth. You can't just have like a fan to cool something off because there's no air. And then you have to survive these incredible vibrations on the rocket during launch. But if you can figure out how to make it work, then you get to do incredible things. You get to dive through the sun's atmosphere. You get to explore the icy moons of Jupiter. So I think it's totally worth the effort. You look up in the sky and you know that some of these spacecraft you worked on are busily exploring away. I wish I was there, but I'll take them being there on our behalf.